morning, a possible meth lab bust by Fond du Lac Police. Officers went to a home to take a man into custody on an outstanding warrant. Inside, they found what appeared to be a drug operation. A hazmat team was called in for assistance. No arrests have been made. And the Fond du Lac Fire Department just tweeting out that they will be available to answer questions today. So hopefully more information.